Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel and happy game day! So today is the first preseason game for the Detroit Lions football season, and my dad was gracious enough to give Shane and I his tickets for the day. So I have a full outfit, we have a full itinerary for the day. It is about 1 o'clock right now. I just finished my hair and my makeup. I'm gonna show you guys my outfit really quick and then what's in my game day handbag, which wait until you guys see my bag. I made some upgrades since the last time I talked to you guys about the Detroit Lions, which I did do another preseason game, I think 2 years ago now. I think it was in 2021 when we went to the preseason game, but I will link it right up top here if you want to watch that game day vlog. I had a very extreme outfit on. I wore like thigh high stiletto boots. That was a whole outfit in and of itself. So I'm doing a little bit more practical of an outfit today in terms of like shoes, and I'll be wearing pants. I'm gonna show you guys that in a second, but I wanted to start the vlog officially. I'm going to get myself ready, but before I do, I want to show you guys exactly what I'm gonna wear today. So if you guys watched my last vlog where I went to the Detroit Lions stadium, I made myself a stadium bag, and this is the exact same bag. I did not make any adjustments to the bag itself. This bag is a bag that I found at Marshall's on clearance like 3 years ago, I think, and I kind of held on to it. I added the little Lions emblem right on the front of it with my cricket, and then I did buy myself a little pom-pom to take with me today. But the new addition, I found this little bag at CVS, and I also added this cute little sparkly football rhinestone sticker to the front of it. So that way I can keep all of my miscellaneous stuff, like my driver's license, my lipstick, my car keys, like anything really I need to take with me in here, so that it's not just like floating around in the bag, but then it's still clear so that they won't give me a hard time at the like little security checkpoint thing that you go through. But when you look at the bag, you can see the little football through it. So I thought it was really cute, but I have my bag, and then I'm gonna add the little tiny pom-pom to the side of it. And then I'll carry it like this, and then when I get in there, I'll be able to use my little pom-pom, and then that way I have a full bag ready to go. No problems, no questions asked. So this is my game day handbag. We are gonna fill it together in just a second here. I went to the New Year's Day game this past New Year's, and I bought myself a jersey. This is my first time getting to wear it. It was very expensive. It was definitely an investment piece, but as soon as I seen it, you guys will know like why I bought it, but I loved it so much, and I'm finally gonna be able to wear it today. So this is the jersey. It has the little Lions logo on the front of it, but look at the sleeves. Oh my God. So this is what sold me. It was the little rhinestone sparkle sleeves. Here is the other one, and then here is the back of it. So I have a pair of black leather pants, which fit like a glove. If you're ever thinking about getting black leather pants, do it, do it. So here are the pants. These are from Shein. I can link them down below if you want me to, but here's the back of them. They are like a very long boot cut. So underneath them, I have a pair of Bessie Johnson little rhinestone sneakers that I bought for our Mackinac Island like little family vacation thing. So I'm gonna wear those, which are like super practical, and they don't hurt my feet at all or anything, which is gonna be great for walking all around Detroit and everything. But I have the full outfit. I'm going to get myself ready, and then I also have some earrings that I'm still deciding on. I'll show you guys those too. I have two options for earrings. The first pair are these cute little rhinestone football earrings. And then the second pair, they say touchdown, and I think they're super cute, but I'm like debating which one I want to wear, and I haven't gotten to wear either pair yet, so I'm like dying to wear them both. I honestly think I might go with the touchdown ones just because they're so fun, but I'm gonna put the outfit on and then we will decide together. But before I do, I'm gonna pack my bag with you guys so that you guys can see everything that I take with me on game day. So this is a little bag that I was showing you guys that has the little football sticker on the front of it. This I'm going to use to put all my miscellaneous stuff in here. I like to travel a little bit lighter when we go to the games and stuff because I don't need a ton while we're there, but I like to have some stuff on me just in case I need it. So the first thing I'm bringing with me is my little Urban Decay lipstick. This is my absolute favorite lipstick. It is in the shade Backtalk, but it is the matte version, and I love it. This is like 99% of the time what I'm wearing. So I'm gonna bring my lipstick with me, and then I also have the What the Fake. It's an Essence Plumping Lip Filler Lip Gloss. So you put it over top and it's supposed to make your lips almost look as if you have lip filler. It does burn. It burns really bad. If you buy this, just be aware that your lips are gonna feel like they're on fire. I'm gonna bring this with me. The game is a night game and we live about 2 hours away. So on the drive back, I'm going to take my makeup off. So I'm bringing a little teeny tiny makeup remover. And then I also have, of course, the essential nail glue. I do not leave home without my nail glue. I have a little tiny compact mirror. I'm gonna bring my bobby pins just in case I need them. In case I need a pair of tweezers for my eyelashes, I'm gonna throw some of those in there. I chew a lot of gum, so I'm gonna put a couple sticks of gum in there. And then, of course, my wallet. This is just a little tiny Henry Bendel wallet. It looks like this. I have all of my cards. I have some cash in here. And then, of course, my driver's license will also go in here. And this is what this looks like once that it's full. I'm gonna zip it up. And then this is gonna go inside of here. See how much nicer that looks though, so that it's not just like flying around inside on the bottom. And then of course my little pom-pom is gonna stick out of the side. And this is what my game day bag looks like. I'm so excited. Okay, I'm gonna do a little outfit transition. Then we're gonna pick out some earrings together. So next time you see me, I will have my outfit on. Ready? 3, 2, 1. All right, game day outfit is on. I have, of course, the jersey. I've got the pants on. Tell me these pants are not amazing. So I will show you guys like a full outfit reveal, I guess you could say, like when we get down there, and I'll probably do like a little shot in the mirror so you can see the full thing on. But I think it looks so, so good. I'm like so happy with it. I'm like, ah, okay. So we need to pick out some earrings. First, we've got the two options. We've got the touchdown ones, or we've got the football ones. I'm like, I don't know. I do not know. I kind of like the touchdown ones, but I also really do like the football ones. I don't know. What do you guys think? Tell me down below in the comments if you like the touchdown earrings or the football earrings better. And next time you see me, I will have decided. I'm thinking the earrings, the football earrings. Yeah, I think we're gonna go with the football earrings. God, I'm so indecisive. I also was gonna change my nails, but I cannot get these ones off. So I bought silver nails to match, but like, these things are like industrially glued on there, so I'm just not gonna fuck with them. I'm just gonna leave them alone and like it'll be fine, but they do look pretty. They're this like really pretty pink. You get this to focus. Pink, like metallic-y color. So yeah, I'm happy with it. So what do I think of the football earrings now that they're on? I don't know. I don't know. I'm just worried that with my hair like this, you're not gonna be able to read the touchdown ones. And I feel like I should save the touchdown ones for if I wear my hair up. Here's this one. I just don't know. I don't know. I think I'm gonna go with the football ones. I think I'm liking those ones a little better. Yeah, I think we're gonna do the football ones today because I think they're the most fun. So on the itinerary for today, we're gonna drive down to Detroit. We're gonna have dinner. I don't know exactly where we're having dinner yet. We were looking at either having dinner inside the stadium at their little restaurant called Blitz, or we were gonna go to Hockey Town or Mom's Spaghetti, which is like the new one down there. That's M&M's restaurant. Still debating on where we're gonna end up. So that's a TBD as of right now. But since it's the first preseason game, they're also having a big, huge tailgate out in front of Ford Field. So we're gonna go do that. They're gonna have like a bunch of photo opportunities and games and prizes and all that kind of stuff. So I'm just gonna take you guys along with me. All right, here's the full outfit. A little overview. I got my sparkly shoes on. The pants, I love the pants. The pants fit literally so good. And I'm hoping that they're not gonna be like too hot because it's not supposed to be super, super hot today. And then I have the jersey. Oh God, I love the jersey. And then I did end up with the football earrings, as you guys know. So yeah, this is the full fit. I'm super happy with it. I'm getting gas right now.
Look at the weather effort.
It's gonna rain. We ended up going to Hockey Town for dinner, and this was my first time in the restaurant. I was very, very impressed. They had a ton of hockey stuff all over the place, and of course, a ton of motorcycles. We also got a really, really great spot in the restaurant that overlooked all of the front section, the motorcycles, everything on the second floor. I was so excited when she brought us to the table, but we ended up getting the Hockey Town Home Runner, which is one of their specialty cocktails. It's kind of like a margarita. It's very strong. They also had these couch potato things, which were basically like potato skins with some pulled pork and barbecue sauce and sour cream on them. It had been raining pretty hard, so they had a ton of stuff that was already over and packed up, but we did take some photos, of course, and then we headed to the front of the stadium to get checked in. Here's a full overview of my outfit, and oh, I love my bag. I love my bag so much. You're gonna hear me say that 100 times, but I love it so much. A fun fact about me is that this Coca-Cola bottle used to be a Pepsi bottle, and if my dad and I ever got separated or lost from each other in the stadium, that was our meeting place. We walked through the Lion Supply, which is their new store, and when you walk in, they have a ton of jerseys on display. I love this leather jacket, but it was pretty pricey. And then there was a couple jerseys that I really thought were cute. They had some earrings and some jewelry. The jewelry is actually really expensive. I was very surprised. The little stack of bracelets was like $60, but I bought myself a pom-pom, and I found a cute little pin for my pin board, and I was happy and satisfied. So we went to check out before we headed to our section. We headed down to our seats, and we sit in the second row in the end zone with the tunnel where the players run out from, and they had a ton of stuff at the seat. I also grabbed some popcorn, and we took a bunch of pictures, of course, because our seat buddy was actually down on the field. She is in the Women of the Prides.
Welcome to the field.
for your Detroit Lions cheerleaders.
One of my absolute favorite parts of a Lions game is the Detroit Lions cheerleaders. And fun fact about me, I actually auditioned for the team a couple years ago, and wow, are these girls talented. Like, that in and of itself was one of the hardest things I've ever done and one of the coolest things I've ever done. And honestly, I've been considering going back down to the audition clinic just so that I can dance with the girls for fun and not actually like audition. But yeah, I absolutely love the girls. I think they're so nice. I'm like so impressed with the team this year. And yeah, 10 out of 10. It is the next day and we did not get home till almost 2 a.m. last night. The weather was so bad. I drove home and I'm really glad that I drove the Jeep because it was pouring rain outside. There were flash flood warnings. It was like a whole extravaganza of weather and lightning and all the things. But we ended up getting Taco Bell super late last night, went to bed, and I wanted to hop on really quick and end the vlog. But I also wanted to show you guys the t-shirt I caught. This is the t-shirt. It says All Grit. I was very excited. This is the first t-shirt that I've ever caught at a Lions game. So yeah, I wanted to show you guys my t-shirt. And then, of course, the Lions won. Go Lions, duh. And then I will show you guys the pin. I put it on my pin board already so you guys can see it. But I wanted to say thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog.